Well, they're not gonna show up, then I'll just work on my own stuff, I guess. Take one for new concept album based on 500 years of my journal entries. So here's some preliminary notes. I want to make this the most emotional album ever. So private and secret that I'll never let anyone hear.
This is so wrong.
No one can ever hear it. Ever.